Remember that hole in the ozone that was going to kill us? Whatever happened with that? You're just a climate grifter like the rest of them. I will tell you exactly what happened with that ozone hole, sir. We fixed it because people listened to scientists. Within just a few years of scientists identifying the causes of the ozone hole, which were human-made chemicals that we were using in things like our spray cans and our air conditioners, within a few years, all the governments in the world got together, signed the Montreal Protocol, banning the production and use of those substances, and thanks to that swift action and listening to scientists and responding to our warning, the ozone hole is finally on its way to recovery.